Hey guys, happy Thursday. I'm wanting to go through, this is my Schoology page. I know mine looks a little different just because I've got the teacher version. You're going to have this today. Don't forget to click your daily starter. You'll do that every day and just fill it out like you've been doing. The math warm-up, don't get upset, but I'm actually going to end up giving you the day off. So you get to skip math warm up today. But don't lose your papers because tomorrow we're going to check them. Okay. So hold on to all of your other papers. Make sure you have Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday warm ups done and put somewhere safe. And then there's one last ed puzzle. This time it's just comparing decimals. And then you have a short check-in quiz. Okay. I wanted to show you where you're going to find your check-in quiz. If you click back over here where it says materials, then you'll see your check-in quiz right here. Mine, it looks a little different because it's the teacher version, but it's going to be that little blue puzzle piece, okay? And then when you take your quiz, I'll be able to, you should be able to see your grade pop up. It's got 10 questions. It's got all of the same questions that you've seen before if you did your ed puzzles on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. So take your time and do a good job. And I will talk with you all or chat with you all later. Hope you have a great Thursday, kiddos. Mm-hmm.